Oh no, what have I done? Oh my God, what have I done, Zach?
So now we're ready to go ahead and put our noodles through the cutter.
I don't like that it's gunking together, but that's also what ramen does when you get it in the package.
If your dough is too wet and goopy to even go through the roller, you probably skip too many steps on the front end.
What the hell is happening?
Go through, just go through. Oh no, no.
We're the least. Again.
We're the least likely. Oh my God.